It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Hey, good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. And this week marked the end of the third quarter. And as we enter the fourth quarter of 2017, it gives me pause to just scratch my head wondering, where the heck did this year go? Well, you know, we all realize that time flies whether you're having fun or not. And as I always say, bull markets are much more fun than bear markets. So I'm happy to report that the bull market is alive and well in the third quarter of 2017 with the S&P 500, the NASDAQ, and the Dow all racking up their eighth consecutive quarterly advance. Now, this is the longest winning streak since 1997. But as well as we've done here in the U.S., more money's been made in Europe, Japan, and the emerging markets. Now, in my conversations with our clients, I still find a surprising lack of optimism for the economy and the stock market. I think it's largely because of the up cycle that we're in typically don't last this long. However, this is a secular bull market, and they tend to last longer and surprise more to the upside. Now, I know there's always things to be concerned about, but based on my analysis, I continue to be optimistic. I continue to see a favorable environment for financial assets. But of course, as conditions change, so will my guidance. So stay invested, stay tuned, and for now, be bullish.